Initially, we have identified the need for this course because in India, we have very large population, and as our economy is growing at a very faster pace, each and every aspect of our economy is developing, but we are lacking in this design part, because whenever we talk about our industry, we have a lot of industries, but we need the support of the designer which comes from other countries. So here, we want that we should develop, we should produce our own designers.
Bachelors of Design is a totally creative field. You just cannot deny yourself from opening your mind and giving best ideas which you can. Bachelors of Designing is basically designing a particular thing which can be useful for the people and can be affordable for them as well, which can give the best comfort to the people, which can give the best looks to the product. This is what actually designing is.
First of all, in this course, we don't want to have study. We have creative things. We discover the things, we learn the things, we observe, and then we create which we want to do.
I decided to join a design school. So I googled it and found that Chandigarh University is the best design school in the North India. In India, there are very less design schools, and Chandigarh University is one of them.
It's all about a creative work. It's not like the craft we do. It's a bit different with some technicalities in it. So it's totally different from all other fields. And I'm thankful to Chandigarh University that they have given me opportunity to pursue this course over here. And also, this is very near to my house, so it's easy for me.
It is basically based on industrial and product designing. But further on, we have all the designing, including automobile designing, interiors, product designing, and everything which all the students want to do.
Actually, in Chandigarh University, we have different tie-ups with international universities. We have tie-ups with different universities in Canada, in UK, in Germany, in Australia also. So our students, they can go there under the student exchange program, and they can explore themselves at international level.